Welcome to Looking For, a channel dedicated to architecture and construction. Today we are back in the British capital to discuss about a brand new skyscraper that was recently added to the city's business district. The 22 Bishopsgate Tower was inaugurated in November 2020 and is really impressive. Standing 278 meters high, it's now the tallest tower in London's business district and the second tallest in the city, behind the Shard with its 310 meters. This new skyscraper has significantly reshaped the city's urban skyline and is shaping London's new landscape identity. It is located in the middle of this cluster of towers and provides a new symmetry and an upward perspective on the London skyline. In terms of design, the 22 Bishopsgate Tower truly embodies Le Corbusier's spirit as it is conceived as a vertical village with all the amenities for daily life. In fact, PLP's architects really focused on the residents' quality of life and have included a full line of services inside the tower. There are many restaurants, bars, and outdoor panoramic terraces. There is even a climbing gym on a completely transparent wall, which could make some people dizzy. There is a large bike park in the basement and a market on the second level, where fresh produce can be found throughout the year. The tower also includes a gym, a retreat, and the tallest public viewing deck in the capital. Art is also celebrated with an exhibition gallery in the lobby. There are permanent installations such as Alexander Belechenko's glass canopies and Bill Hamburg's lever reception bookcase. French artist Pierre Renard was also commissioned to design sculptural and figurative pieces in walnut wood. Bruce McLean designed unique works of art for each elevator. The elevators are the fastest in London and Europe, carrying passengers at a speed of 8 meters per second or nearly 18 miles per hour. Overall, the 22 Bishopsgate Tower was designed to create a positive relationship between the tower, the city, and the public. The pedestrian access at the base of the tower is not restricted. Instead, it is completely open to the public. Furthermore, efforts have been made to reduce nuisance to local residents, including noise reduction canopies and an efficient logistics management system designed to reduce the number of delivery vehicles. Performance-wise, the tower is packed with smart technologies that improve its environmental qualities, such as its closed cavity glass facade that allows huge improvements in natural light transmission and reduces the need for artificial lighting. It also has intelligent blinds, which allow residents to receive optimal lighting all the time. In conclusion, the construction of Tower 22 Bishopsgate marks the beginning of the business district's transformation process. Indeed, an ambitious program of 13 new skyscrapers will be built between now and 2026 to accommodate up to 100,000 new arrivals over the next 30 years. As you can see in these pictures, London's iconic landscape will change dramatically. The city will soar soon with other breathtaking 300-meter-high buildings as the one Undershaft, at the expense of the Gherkin, one of London's favorite skyscrapers, which will be completely hidden by the new towers. Alright, that's it for today. Don't hesitate to tell me what you think about this new skyscraper in the comments. And if you like this video, feel free to press the like button and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching and see you soon on Looking For. Goodbye!